Toronto and deeply democratic is wonderful. But these principles are deeply compatible. With the hard work of building structures.
And institutions
that are sturdy enough to weather the storms ahead. I have great faith that this will happen when this movement is ready. Here's something else this movement has done right.
Turning to the dirtiest fossil fuels on the planet.
Like the Alberta tar sands.
Like the Alberta tar sands.
Like the Alberta tar sands.
The black hole at the center of my country.
The black hole at the center of my country.
Into it.
The atmosphere cannot absorb the amount of carbon we are putting into it.
So the new normal is serial disasters, economic and ecological.
Is serial disasters, economic and ecological.
We all know, or at least sense, that the world is upside down.
We all know, or at least sense, that the world is upside down.
We act as if there is no end to what to the natural resources that are actually finite. And we act as if there are strict and immovable limits.
And we act as if there are strict and immovable limits
to what is actually bountiful.
To what is actually bountiful.
The financial resources
the financial resources that we need to build the society that we dream of.
The task of our time is to turn this around.
The task of our time is to turn this around.
To insist that we can build a decent society, an inclusive society.
To insist that we can build a decent society, an inclusive society.
While at the same time respecting the Earth's natural limits.
All at the same time.
What climate change means is that we have to do this on a deadline.
What?
This time our movements cannot
get distracted.